Hey everybody, it is Farmhand Mike, and here's another video from a dairy farm near Rockford, Ohio. I am out here for one last video as they finish up the corn silage pile. I've done several videos at this farm where they was mowing the sorghum sedan grass, chopping the sorghum sedan grass, and the last video I put up was them chopping corn silage, and I was back a few days later and got some video of them finishing off the corn silage pile, and I forgot to put that in the other video. So if you have not seen another video, I will put the link to it at the end of this video, but check it out. It's called Corn Silage Harvest on the Ohio-Indiana State Line. But right here, this is just a short video showing these guys finishing up the silage pile. That silage pile right there was not in the first video. This dairy farm milks and feeds a lot of cows, so when you feed a lot of cows, you need a lot of corn silage and other feed. So the last video, the corn silage pile you see over there, it's kind of dry. That's in the last video. This is finishing up the new one. They're putting this over top of last year's corn silage. You see that little trench right over there on the right hand side, so they can still get to the corn silage to feed that out till this stuff gets fermented and sets up and so forth. And they are also, you see those two semi trucks over there, they are also chopping some sorghum sedan grass and finishing off a silage pile over there too. So they are just about wrapped up here. When this is all done, last the silage is chopped, all these silage piles will be covered and feed will be stored until it is time to feed it. Another thing I should add, just because of some of the comments I got on the last couple corn silage videos, when I started doing these farming YouTube videos, I just assumed that everybody watching these knew what was going on here. And there's actually a lot of people that are non-farm related that are watching these videos now and don't understand the process here, so I never explained. One of the questions I had is, they're pushing this corn silage up on the pile, and then they see tractors driving back and forth, and they want to know why. Well, for those of you that want to know why, so the silage has to have all the air out of it. It has to be packed tight so it ferments properly, keeps properly, and makes good cattle feed. So with that said, as this corn silage is hauled in from the field, they will dump it. Tractors with the blades will push the silage up and build the pile, but there will always be tractors going back and forth, and then the push tractors, when there's no silage coming in, they'll still be going back and forth, and they are just trying to pack this silage and get it packed as tight as possible, get the air out of it and so forth as they build the pile. And then when it's all said and done, they're done chopping, they will put the final touches on it, just packing it down real good. Then it is commonly covered with plastic, and then it will ferment properly, and usually takes, they don't feed that stuff for a good 45 days or so, sometimes even longer, and it has its best feed value. And as I said, I'll try to put the link to the first video of them chopping and building the first pile here at the end of this video. So if you've not seen it, you can click on that link, check it out. Otherwise, thanks for watching. We've got a few more minutes left here, and we'll listen to the sound of the tractors now. that's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment below, subscribe. Also, check me out on Instagram at Farmhand Mike. Thanks for watching, everyone.